Cheng or no?
No.
No.
Yes.
Why?
Because I think if we don't talk,
it's easy. It's easy for you.
Yes.
Oh. Okay. Talking about food, please tell me or explain about your favorite food.
Okay. So my favorite food is rendang.
Mm-hmm.
Why I choose rendang? Because rendang has a good bumbu.
Seasoning, okay.
The flavor of bumbu is very very. The taste of bumbu is very very good. Asin, how to say asin?
Salt.
And sweet, salt and anything.
Okay.
I'm very love.
Okay, so where are you from? Jakarta.
I'm from Jakarta.
And then, so what is typical for what is the typical of Jakarta?
I think eating food typical is goreng-gorengan, how to say it?
Junk food you can say. Really?
Yes.
The typical part of Jakarta is goreng-gorengan or junk food?
Junk food,
no kerak telur?
Mm.
No asinan?
Yes. Kerak telur is goreng-gorengan.
Yeah. Goreng or burn?
Burn.
Oh, burn, yeah. Oh, yeah, burn.
So, do you ever to try?
Yes, I ever try kerak telur, but I didn't like it.
Why?
Because the taste is not good.
Not good.
He has some aneh.
Freak taste. I
can feel it.
Like gaman ginang, right?
Yes.
Okay. And then so, do you ever make some party in your home? Maybe birthday party or something?
Yes.
Okay.
Birthday party.
Okay. Talk about party. So, what is the best food for a party? For you.
The best food. What?
The best food for a party.
Yeah. I think the best food for party is barbecue.
Barbecue.
Yes.
Why?
Because
we can
make together with me other friends in on the Kemanggang. For the seasoning is very easy to make it.
Just to make it or to buy it?
To buy it and to make it. Because we just need salt,
soy,
sauce, and ketchup.
Ketchup is soy sauce.
No, tomato sauce.
Tomato sauce. And so, talking about food, so there is some drink too.
Okay,
for drinking. And so, what is your favorite drink?
My favorite drink is hot sweet tea.
Hot sweet tea. Okay, hot sweet tea, why?
Because I have sinus.
You have sinus?
Yes, I have sinus. And after that, I can't drink cold drink anymore.
Okay, and so don't you go to the medical center for a surgeon?
Yes, I have, but still ada di
there is in my nose.
Yes, and I choose to do some exercise like running, and after that I got a better feel.
Okay, better if you have sinus, you can dry in the morning, right?
Yes, yes.
Under the sun. And then so wait, the last. Do you have favorite restaurant with when you wanna go to a restaurant or eating with your family?
Maybe others with my family.
Yes. Where is it?
In Taman Mini.
TMI.
Yeah, TMI. But not in Taman Mini ya itu.
Near from
Taman Mini.
Oh.
Family is. There is Jawa Tengah restaurant.
Central Java
restaurant. They have good sate, good tongseng,
yes. Like in Solo,
yes.
Jogja.
Yes.
And then so, what is your favorite in this boarding school?
Thing or anything?
Favorite.
Favorite of what
in this boarding school?
I love Serabi. Green Serabi.
In this boarding school there is
yes, Serabi. Serabi. Biasanya
usually
they make Serabi for Tajil.
Oh, for Tajil, yes. When there is
fasting.
Oh, but I never meet or I never take the Serabi.
He has a good Serabi.
You like sweet?
Yes,
you like sweet. Okay, enough, brother. You can choose your friends right now.
I think I will choose.